Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Nia. Today I'm going to show you how to make this cute little rabbit.
Take any color wool you like and start making pom-pom by wrapping the wool around your palm. Hey. Tie a small piece of wool around it. Hey. Now cut it as shown in the video. Trim the pom-pom in a circular shape. Now make one more. But in this pom-pom, I have used two colors, white and cream. But you can use only one color. Make a small circular shape using wool. You can also use a small pom-pom. We are going to use this as the tail for the rabbit. Now let's attach them using hot glue. I'm using these small wool pieces to cover the tail to make it look fluffy. If you're using a pom-pom, you can skip this step. Trim the wool if necessary. Now attach two black stones as eyes. I'm using paper to make ears. Now fold it in center and attach to the rabbit. I'm using a pin as mouth. And that's it guys, our cute little rabbit is ready.
Thank you so much for watching guys. If you like my video, please give a thumbs up, do subscribe to my channel and click that bell icon so that you will get notified whenever I'm on YouTube. See you in my next video. Bye.